Hello and welcome to a new new video series called Beauty and the Dweeb. So you may notice that I'm playing someone who believes themselves to be the beauty. Probably, actually, correctly. This is my wife, Mattie, and we're doing a video today of us stabbing each other a bunch. So, well, maybe don't tell people that. If anything, it's violent towards me. Because, little known fact, I've never beaten Mattie at Nidhogg. Gosh dang. After that little tidbit, you probably don't. I don't need. Yeah! Ooh, God. I'm Orange, who just died and has been dying. Yo! Yo! Alright, Mattie won. That's probably gonna happen a bunch. Do you wanna keep doing castle?
Yeah, or whatever.
Do castle again. I can't do it. Throw it!
Oh, that was just...
I didn't even move!
That was not even your skill.
That was pure, unadulterated skill. There it is again!
Stop running into the blade,
yellow
guy.
Oh, you snap my neck. That works.
Okay, no, I got it. You can't walk over the poles.
Yeah, this is one of those games of gravity. They got it turned on. Nope. This is how I play. I just don't actually engage. Okay. Because if I engage in a battle, then I lose. I will lose. I wanted to say win, but my body rejected it. It was made better. It was like, nah. Sometimes? It's always violent. Well, yeah. With his bare hands. Drop it down low. Drop it to the flow. What are you doing? Ha! Nope. No, it's the shortest victory. Yes! No, dear.
Ah. Nope, you always.
Classic move!
You can't just.
Nope, I'm still going. Picked up a sword. Oh, I got you like a fish. Yeah, we've been going at it. This little area. I want to say this match has been a little bit more even. Poking each other. Oh. That's my special move. It's my special move.
Wow.
Yeah. That wasn't. That's not my special move. Haha! No! Yeah. I gotta make this jump. Punk!
I threw my sword and just threw my
sword. That's one technique. Darn! Is that the door or yourself? You would be shocked by the statistics on that.
I keep saying that word.
It's a tie because we're equally matched. No. They don't think you're awesome. They're my friends. And they're very mad that you killed me.
Wanna try a different place?
Yeah, we'll do clouds.
Oh, I like this one because the ground disappears.
I don't like the other ones. I also really like the music. Oh, no, I wasn't looking. Oh, it's okay.
No, you weren't looking, so...
No, it's okay. I'm okay with it. I'm okay with what happened. No. Nope, it's still mine.
Wait.
Oh, that was sore. No. I'm dead in the clouds.
No!
Yes.
Here I am, gonna get you, gonna rip your face
I keep thinking the jump button is the up arrow, and it's not.
Oh, I just turned a cartwheel.
Oh, you can walk pretty cool. Buttons, I don't know them. Yes. Gotcha! Ooh! Rule breaker. Rule breaker. Dream taker. Don't you mess around with my cloud.
There's a lot of dropped swords in this region.
I'm calling Dweeb on that one.
Oh! Oh! Whoa!
Where am I?
I didn't know what happened.
Where? What?
Final screen. Da,
da, da, da, no! Final screen. Don't put me on a... Stop putting me on an evaporating thing! No. No.
Hey friends, what's up? I'm doing stuff on the glass.
That's rude. Haha! Yeah, they kept putting me out.
I got my
spinal cord.
It's the bridges.
Duh, I don't like the bridges.
The bridges.
Flippity flop 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 air. We have not said many actual real words in this video so far.
In the name of this video, the game is Nidhogg. So
that's a real word.
It is?
Yeah, to Nidhogg.
What does it mean?
It means a battle. Himself? I'm just making all of this up.
Whoa!
I win!
What are my friends doing over here?
I win! They're my friends now! No, I mean, it's definitely not. You should be. You got me. I think I landed downwards onto the sword. We could run. We will die. See you. I see.
You see me, but you did not.
I forget how to use a keyboard when we encounter. Oh no. Whoa, what the? Oh my gosh. It's annoying how to deal with this. Nope. Indeed, nope.
You will not prevail.
I thought I could get you. No!
Aha, the bridge
I thought I could
again.
Do that to you.
No.
I'm a running boy. I'm a running boy.
Stop running.
Ow, in the butt.
No, in the butt. Ah! I was so running so excitedly. That
so time. Happy to have your sword. Look at what I got. Ha-hardy-har. Bavardian cheese. Tiny, tiny, tiny dancing movie.
Those are tiny dancing. Oops.
Nope.
Come here. Upper hand.
Come here.
I'm not coming here. You're the last
one. See how strong my muscle is? Check that out.
Ta-da!
No! No! You never know which way you're gonna go.
Right.
No, it's not. Fair. You're a cheater. You're a cheater by using strategy. No! That's not nice when they just start yelling. Poo nugget!
Did you say poo nugget?
Yes.
This is gross.
Well, accurate to how I feel about the situation. Oh no. Oh boy. What am I doing?
Boy.
What am I doing? What? No. Oh.
Come
on. Haha. No. You can't see me in the clouds. No. Final screen. No! Yeah! Special move. Yeah. No, you didn't even have to kill me, but you did. That's just me. Ah.
Not fast.
Whoa. That was a pro move. That wasn't there before. Was it? You seemed so confident in saying that too.
Not stand for that.
I hit every button on the keyboard and it didn't do anything. No. What?
Whoa. I got distracted by how
that was
coincidentally awesome that was.
Unlikely kills. That was crazy. I'm not even mad that you killed me that time. Ah, in the gut. That's where I keep my pizza. No, 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 no. What the final screen?
Final screen in my head.
That's what it was called.
Angel song.
Yep. Europe's classic. Get out of here, no, God!
Come at me, bro.
Bro's
me.
I just lunged at the tip of your sword. Ha! Hiding.
Skittle clouds.
Skittle clouds.
Cause of death, skittle clouds.
The old hiding in the skittle clouds.
You will not. I
nope.
will get you,
you
with my bare hands.
You ain't got a sword. I win. I win. I win. Hey, friends. What's
Whoa,
up?
Ha!
Your friends left you. What was that? Apparently not true. Ooh, this is my
I
view.
Had jet lag from the
Ah, this is like all your Mario boss level things, right? I don't know. Because you play
Castle.
Because you play Mario.
You're, basically, you're the Bowser
right.
in the situation.
Right.
But
Whoa, what the? What was that move?
A sword.
I have zero ability to attack.
You're beneath me.
Beneath me, I bequeathed it upon myself.
Henceforth, I had a sword different from the one I had previously.
Ooh, I dove down there, would you?
Hata, hata.
Hata, hata. Cha-cha-cha. Why is there a bird in the castle?
Ah, you always get me in that fashion.
It's my special move.
Reappearing? That's like not even your move, that's just the game.
No, it's fine. I didn't do that. Before we started this, I reprogrammed the game.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's not true.
That's what I've been working on. Ooh! Ooh! I made it! No. Ha!
No.
That was my programming. I can tell you to throw yourself off. Reprogram your controller.
Life's not worth living without a sword. You're supposed to be running the other way, but I'm
oh.
you, but I got it, so don't worry.
No! Why did that donkey that? All the buttons.
Oh no! Oh no!
What?
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 What? What just happened?
I killed
won.
You. I killed you, but I didn't know I did.
I just squat jumped into your arms.
Were you trying the frog technique? Into my arms of death, by the way. That's what they will henceforth forever be known as. Good showmanship.
Shaka when the walls fell.
Shaka when the walls fell. Timba, his arms wide. His death arms wide. That bird almost got you. Watch out for that bird.
Yeah, I tried stabbing it earlier in the game. Did I just walk across on my own sword?
I think you walked across on my own dead body. I fell, but you made sure to slice my face off on the way down.
I like when I'm like running.
You kids get out of my yard! You punks coming in here in my castle. Doing your sword fighting. How is still more of my blood spreading? Whoa. You stabbed me and then punched me. I could see it happening, and so I just waited. How are you kidding me? You don't even have a sword. Okay. Well, that works.
Man, that lasted so long to get up. Sword.
You've broken through all my defenses. I need to reprogram this game. Yeah, get out of here, punk. Bring it. Come at me, bro. Ooh, that was good. Real scoochy. And kind of like that. Kind of like how I'm feeling right now. My friends have left me. Take me home, unicorn.
I don't know what you're referencing.
Nothing. My brain.
You made that up on the fly?
Yeah.
I made
it up on the unicorn. Skittle Cloud. Whoa. That got dark. I don't want to have skittles again for a while. I'm just kidding. I would eat them right now. Oh man, the orchard. If you ever have the chance to eat some orchard skittles.
Oh, dude. Yeah. I didn't have a sword, and then I picked it up, and then rolled, and killed you.
I'm not even mad at that. That was cool. You could have just left me. I was defenseless.
No, you would have run after me. I knew you would.
That's what I think of that. That is what I think of that.
My goal is to not die.
Well, you're doing really well so far. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you kidding me? Haha, special.
My goal.
My secret move.
Ruined.
My special move. Special.
Special moves are highly dependent on my inability to see your sword.
My ability to kill you requires you to run into my sword. That's where probably 90% of my kills come from. It was supposed to bring me back over to the sword.
I decided to do my dancing.
You danced your way out of the game.
I am the ultimate champion.
Alright, folks. Well, I think I've died enough times now. And we can clearly say that Mattie is the champion. The ultimate champion. So, yeah. This is a series we might keep doing for a while. And I don't know when we're going to do it. There's no set schedule, but as we find games that we want to play and do and have time. And
that I can win.
Yes, and that Maddie can win at and be the ultimate champion at. If you would like to keep up with other video series and writings that I do, you can follow me on Twitter at Jake Crump. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel. That'd be awesome. And you can see all my new videos. And you can check out my blog, which is www.thedweebjar.com, and I'll put all that information in the description for this video. So yeah, watch this and then maybe go watch some more of my videos. And keep an eye out for other videos in the future. Videos with me. Maybe videos with Mattie, the ultimate champion.
If you're lucky.
If you're lucky. The ultimate champion has a very tight schedule.
My schedule is burnt.
Her schedule is very burnt. She cannot be just willy-nillied. All right. Till next time. Bye, folks.